Sodor. I have so many great memories. Would you like to hear some of them? Use your direction buttons on your controller to highlight one of my favorite memories, and then press the enter button. I'll never forget the day I wanted to go fishing. I always looked forward to the sight of the river, but was told that engines don't fish. I ran out of steam that day, and my driver had to fill my tank with river water. But something was wrong, and there was too much steam. Fish were found in my tank that must have come from the river water. Sir Tobamat and the inspectors had to fish all of the fish out of my tank. Now I know why engines don't go fishing. It's too uncomfortable. I remember a time when James had an accident, and I helped get his trucks where they needed to go and took James back to the shed. And because I was so useful, look what happened. One day, winter had arrived on the island, and I was upset because I didn't want to wear my snowplow. I banged my snowplow so much that it wouldn't fit, and I had to ride the rails without it. I ended up stuck in a pile of snow, and Terrence had to come to my rescue, and Bertie had to take my passengers back to the station. I learned a very valuable lesson that day, and now I always remember to wear my snowplow when it snows.